Hi, it's Carrie from The Passionate Home, and we are super excited to team up with Chad from Would Be Nice, who made this amazing bench. So I hope you've been following him. He did some live videos step by step on how he made this bench out of a headboard and footboard. And as you know, we're all into reclaiming and restyling things. So he's built it, we're gonna paint it. A choice of pure white or old white is what he would like on the back. And then we're gonna use our dark wax to do the top to give it a real wood look. And ooh, the best part, besides us painting it, look at all that great storage.
Ooh.
So keep watching and we'll show you it transformed. Have a great day.